about that. Like, it uses the last title. So if I go to Twitch now, it's going to say Quick Play because that was the title of the last stream that I did. And if I go here and I look at myself, I'm looking back at me. Yep, it says Quick Play. Stupid thing. So, oh my God. So, such a pain. No, this is not Quick Play. This is actually called First Item Draft Run. There. It should be called that. Actually, just to have it say we did an item draft. We had an item draft.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that. There. Risk of Rain 2. We had an item draft. Let's see if it saved. Nice. That
What up?
gave me just enough time to set up mine. Let's see. Oh, it gave me just enough time to set up my stream. So there we go. And now it's Risk of Rain 2, comma, or colon, we had an item draft. I was saying, is there a way that you can overlay the item draft results on your stream?
I should be able to. Yeah, let me pull it off the Discord.
Then I can just follow your stream and I don't have to look at the game at all. Hey you guys, 3 minutes into my stream, it says I can manage my channel from my phone. How nice. You're really on top of that.
Your cat looks like a dog.
Yeah,
cat got an upgrade. Dog took over. It's not. It's that time of night where a scout just gets unceremoniously booted out of the pet bed.
Lovely. Awesome. Oh hey, I have a bot. Hello bot, welcome to my stream. Because it said one viewer and then disappeared. Usually, like when the new stream pops up, a bot comes in and it's like they leave a comment to, follow my website, livese.xu. Yeah, it's, oh great, yeah, that's exactly where I want to go. Oh shoot. Well, I found this. There's a med kit, there's a stun grenade, and there's a bungus. So I think it's a. I think. Oh yeah, in this case, we're all even. That's two out of three Jonah items, right? Yeah, so we'll give it. So
Med kit and the bungus.
we can give it to Jonah, because it's two out of three items are Jonah. How about that?
You found it.
Oh, I did find it. So I get the stun grenade? Okay. Oh yeah, I guess that's how we. That was the rule, wasn't it?
That was the rule.
All right, stun grenade to start. Well, I guess that's
suspicious.
Yeah. Man, if only I were
There's
playing Captain right now. Jeez. Hey, another stun grenade. No, and two topaz. That's Jim.
Oh, where's that?
Oh,
It's
fuck.
right there. And
I'm
I.
so rusty right now. Like, I kind of feel bad for anybody who's watching.
I mean, I would feel bad for them whether you're rusty or not.
It's on account of my face, isn't it?
Well, I mean,
Who's got death mark?
me!
Nick does.
Yay! Thank you, Jennifer. And I got my first status effect here too. So first debuff, and then death mark right after. This is an auspicious start, isn't it? This is redemption for that terrible, terrible game we just played. That monumentally awful game that we just had. Five Beetle Guards on stage one. Yeah. I don't
That is
think.
not auspicious.
Does it get any better than that, you guys?
It doesn't.
Do I hit this? Do I hit the shrine?
It does not.
Yeah, red. I don't know. Oh, cube, Jonah, get that. That's your best friend right there.
I thought is that it was my red. Item.
It should be as Huntress.
Oh, I got it. Yes.
Are you using ballista or arrow rain?
The triple shot.
Oh, then I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? And triple shot is good. Jammy, that's you. Jammy, that's you. That'll help you.
Thank you.
Jim.
Yeah, see, we're just popping chests for you left and right, buddy. Is that two plates in a row? We both found plates. That'll help you. Ten. I just lost my special to a freaking chance shrine. Like, I did my special into the chance shrine and it counted.
Stings the nostrils.
All right, I found this up here if somebody wants to make me some money.
Oh, there's a brooch printer.
Oh, man. I'm a fan of large chests.
Oh, yeah. Giggity.
Giggity. Giggity. All
right,
hey.
Oh, guess what? Nikki, get your bobble.
Oh, nice.
come get your bobble.
Oh, I got some meat for you up here. If you want some of my meat. You know, it's funny, you guys should have seen the titles that, oh, I will take that, that's a good one to have. You should have seen the titles that I gave the pictures when I was building the spreadsheet, it was so good. I was trying to do, like, you know, shorthand, and then when I got to meat, it was just all caps, meat. But yeah, there were some really funny ones, like the Neural was Titanic Dong. I have 129.
I'll just take it.
I have 152. Come on, get it.
Oh man, this death mark. Am I actually going to be able to proc this thing by the end of stage 1? That'd be amazing. If my death mark is active coming out of stage 2.
Two observations.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm talking to me, David.
That's twice now that my. Okay. Screw this, because that's twice now. That my special has been canceled mid-run.
Do we know where Porter is?
I think it's on the island. Because yeah. the island was, you know, the bridge is open, so. Did you get that, the meat that was up top there? It was up that way? You did?
Yep.
Alright, well, I'm gonna grab this, whatever that is. Gunner drone. Just to have. Just to get these monkeys off my back.
Yep.
And is the tunnel open too? Oh man, really? No way. Oh, the tunnel's open. It might be through the tunnel.
Yeah, it's all for it.
We got a chance shrine here. Yeah, it's through the tunnel. Chance shrine, and it dropped goat hoof. Joner, that's you.
Dope.
We got equipment over here. Oh no, equipment already got open. Sorry.
Yeah, I got
there
this.
There is a multi-shop on the island.
What's in it? Fireworks!
Focus crystal, backup mag. I'm gonna take it. Are we evenish?
No, you have nothing, dude.
Oh.
There's a goat hoof over here for you. We're just popping chests left and right, and you. Where have you been?
On the island.
Hey, come take. First, I give you my meat, now you can have my seed.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait, there are two items that dropped there. Oh, there's a stun grenade. Oh, dang it. Okay, can I do this? Can I get the grenade without taking... Without taking the hoof, can I get the grenade?
Well, where's this hoof at?
It is on the way to the teleporter. You can't miss it in the tunnel. Wait, be careful, because there's a stun grenade there, and I want that. wait. Well, you can choose what it says.
Ah.
Oh, and I nice. You did it. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, we're 7 minutes. Crap. And. All right. This we got. It's taking 7 minutes to get a to hit the teleporter. Well, we're getting too excited about this. We're not streamlining. Like smart players do. We kind of. Oh my god, dude, how many times? It's okay. I forgot about that. Console, you can't run them into walls. It just doesn't work. Oh god. I hit the thing! Dude, I waited and I hit my blink. I hit my blink. It's Jonah.
What?
Well, at least it wasn't my item. At least it wasn't my item. I hit my blink right as... Like, I was in the middle when he did the explosion, and it still killed me.
What is the rose bomb?
Yeah, oh, I got yeeted, my man. Yeah, that was a textbook definition of yeet right there. I'm going to have to go back and watch that later. I'm pretty sure I clipped through the boundary of this map. Alright, 95, 6, 7, 8. Alright. Not bad, okay, so we come out of here.
There we go.
Yeah, 4, 5, and 6 items apiece? Four, five, and six, yeah. There we go. Oh, there's a tri-tip printer. Oh man, could you be so lucky? I would put everything into that. I'd put everything you have into that.
Actually, I don't know about everything. I'd lose my.
I'm waiting to find some fireworks before I open these barrels.
Quite optimistic. I like it.
Hold on, what did I find over here? I found War Banner fireworks. There we go. First item I find is fireworks. Now, only if I'd open all these barrels, I'd have enough money to get it. All right, there we go. I'm getting fireworks, buddies. And then I'm going to come back and I'm gonna light up the skies because there's about 6 barrels on the way back through. Oh, it's a party. Oh, I love that sound.
What did we get? We got glasses.
Ooh, I'm coming. Oh my god, the side by side? Well, could be so lucky. This is a seems to be my run. Let me pop some chests since
yeah,
well also we get fireworks when I do. And this is a plate for you. That'll help. Another plate, so that's 3 now?
It's 2 because I turned 1 into
jelly beans. Turn 1 into jelly beans. There is a tray shop down here. It has.
Oh question, my goodness.
War banner. And what's this? Another plate. Oh man, this is the plate game. This is the plate game. Here we go. Yeah, it's on a multi shop. Oh no, not a multi shop. Is this a plate printer? Oh, energy drink printer. That I think is mine, isn't it? Yeah, I believe. Yeah, I took the energy drink, so I'm going to pass on it. What do we have? Oh, a teddy bear. There's a, no, the plate was, sorry, the plate was up there.
Hitting the random.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Thanks, John. Yeah, the plate was up there, my bad.
Oh, okay.
Oops. Where are we going? We're going this way. All right, I found it. I found it. We might get out of stage 2 and 12. There's a printer next to the teleporter. It is a slug. I like slugs. And they like me. They like me. And a key for Jurner. For the Joker.
I saw that. I'm not taking it.
No, there's a second key. Take two keys and it's worth it. I think once you get to like 20 keys, you start getting greens. I'm serious though. And a med kit. This is all your stage, buddy.
No, that med kit's me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's. I mean, two keys, a med kit. I mean, come on.
Oh, I see.
Well, and last time, what did you get here last time? It was oh, there we go. And I just clipped through the game.
What?
Okay, I'm back. Whoa, that was weird. Alright. I think with this build, I'm going to see if there's a little blue boy down here. And no, he's not. Alright, I need to find Neuter.
We've got fireworks.
Again? I'm coming. Alright, and then we need to skedaddle, I think. Let me get those fireworks, and then I'll pop the teleporter, and we'll put on a fantastic display that'll light up the night sky. Oh, I have the cash, buddy. I was trying to hit that Shrine of the Mountain, but I skipped by it because I saw... Oh, look at that. That's just beautiful. And it stuns them, too? Yeah, we need to get out of here. It's getting a little dicey.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. He's got to hit it because he's going to do
it. Yeah. I'm going to do the sparkles. Yeah. Moist. Bang, bang, bang. Yeah. Stop that, buddy. Oh my god, what just got me? Wow, that really hurt, whatever that was. Where's the last one? Where is it? That is up here? It's down here. Just beating up on a, just whooping on a turret. I pinged him. There you go. All right. What do we get? Infusions, get out of here, dude. Wow.
Eat shit, motherfuckers.
Well, he gets every boss item so far. Every single one except the Beetle Guards.
You mean both.
No, I mean this game and the last one, dude. Oh, no, Jim got a seed in the first one. Come get your key. Come get your key. What are you doing?
I'm leaving the key.
Why? Oh, dude. And oh my god. You're lucky I've known you so long. See, this chest could have been a free one. And this chest could have been a free one.
Is that what the key does?
Oh, you asshole.
I forgot. I won't do it again.
No, he just opened a barrel. I got three fireworks, and this guy just opened a barrel, skipped over. Jesus.
Oh. That I didn't jump on that key.
Not on my Christian server, gentlemen. Oh god, web rings. Oh man, a blast in the past.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. The White Mouse server? Come on, man.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, I found a multi shop. Lilu da, that's multi shop. Slug energy. This is a pick your own. It's a slug energy. What the heck? Those are all my items. I'll take it. I just got bombarded by Lemurians here, and they have very accurate aiming for some reason. Usually I can at least dodge them, but they're whooping me right here. I'm getting hurt, and it does not feel good.
Where are you at?
I'm out of here. That's what I'm doing. I'm out of here. And that's Jamers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I probably should have focused a little bit more on survivability. That's it, yeah. That's the only healing. Well, that and the scythe. I'm really just banking on finding a crit printer, and it's either that or we lose. And if you guys would stop opening these barrels, I could use these fireworks.
I feel like we accommodate your fireworks addiction like really well.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I think you really do, though. They're like, why don't you use your fireworks to, you know, like, get something useful?
Are you kidding me? Can't jump where I want to jump.
I mean, that's sounds like a personal problem. All right, now I'm back on top of the mountain where I can open this large chest. And the large chest contains a green razor wire.
Here,
thank
you.
You
want to come get this barrel, Nick?
Yeah, I do. I actually do. Thank you for asking. Oh my god, I'm missing every single these. Okay, I'm doing poorly right now. Well, hopefully this has some for you. This has a monster tooth. I think that is I think that's your item. And we have, this is all Jonah here. There's one, all three items are Jonah. There's a syringe, PSG, and a key. That's crazy.
Where was the one that we...
The one that I found up there was yours. Your item is up there, yeah. And I'm just trying to find, I can open this, right? Almost $7. $7, there we go. And that helps. There. And there's another thing for the yoker. And oh god, that was probably dumb. That was probably dumb what I just did.
Oh, Nick, what did you do?
I made life hard. And there's another one for the yoker here.
Oh my god. Raider wisps, good lord.
I didn't expect it. I thought it was gonna be, you know, something standard. Alright, I'm... I have no idea what that was supposed to mean, but that's a poor cover. Yeah, you're gonna kind of have to carry us here, because you're getting all the items today, buddy.
Shouldn't be a problem, guys.
Here, let me at least help you with Gorag. Yeah, yep. I'm seeing that.
Is that?
Just run, run. Just run away. Here we go. Ooh! There we go. Got my focus crystal finally. Now I can actually do some damage. Yeah, I'll pass. All right, what's in here? Is do I have enough? How much is it? 163? Okay.
Is it enough to unfuck us?
I'm hoping. If somebody hadn't opened all the barrels.
I opened one barrel.
Actually, I don't need a thermostat because my building's so nice. Okay, I'm switching to this. Jade Elephant, who wants Gorag? There's a Gorag here. It makes everybody faster, and attack speed more attacking. It's like a, yeah. But this, okay. Okay. Oh God. Yeah. Thank you.
Nick, you really suck, dude. Did you do this?
Yeah,
Is this your fault?
I did that. Yes, that was me. That was actually me. I just are they still alive? I just popped it and ran too. I just as if that's not bad enough. Shit.
They just don't die.
Well, then stop trying to kill him. It's that easy.
Where are
Oh
you,
God.
Nick?
Oh, I got shredded. I got absolutely
Oh.
shredded. I got caught between two Dune Striders that both were throwing clay pots at me. Yeah, like that. Like that.
Oh yeah,
Yeah.
this is over.
Not only are they still alive, they have full health. Are those other lightning wisps? That's why.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, that's why. That explains everything. Okay. Do we, well, I mean, when it takes 24 minutes, we're not going to get out of stage three anyway. I think we kind of have to run as a group. We can't split up anymore, you guys. Yeah, that's what, yeah, for the draft, like we all just kind of have to like follow a path and then stick together, because if you get too far ahead and have to double back, you end up spending 8 minutes clearing a level.
Before he can even address
It's not gonna
No.
matter.
That's over.
Clap. Nice timing. This is a great idea, you guys. Hey, I have an idea. Let's find a way to make the game even harder.
I'm gonna go open a beer.
Take all the items that you're used to
BRB.
using, and take away the one that makes it all work. Yeah, this build is great, except for the lack of backup mags. If only I could use a backup mag, this build would be amazing. Oh, dude, it's too funny. Now, if you guys hadn't opened those barrels, on the other hand. Well, cool, man. I'll put you over for a week.
As you're like, barrels, barrels, barrels.
Rails. Oh my god, I locked in on accident, and then I locked in on accident. We were gonna start a game and nobody was ready, so I'm having too much fun, man. Please tell me I can connect again. Oh god. Lobby created. Okay, it worked. It worked. Oh, that was pretty funny though. Oh my god. This has just been a comedy of errors, dude.
Yeah, it's, we're not very good at this.
Should we play on Rain? I think we need to bring it back down to Rainstorm for a game.
You think so?
Yeah, I think we need to bring it back to Rainstorm for a game.
Alright, well. Probably not a bad idea.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh man. Okay, that's fun. So, type something in the chat. Usually it shows up in the chat. Nope. Not gonna show up. Fun.
I'm gonna put some ice. No, I'm just gonna put more whiskey in my glass.
Ah, that sounds good. Okay, stream manager. Man, this is. We had an item draft. It was fun. That was actually, it was really fun. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of breath noise.
Oh, why didn't you tell me, man?
Well, I didn't until, it was just mild until you stood up, and now it's.
How about now?
Yep, still getting it.
Really?
Now it's good. Yeah.
Okay, I was going to say it. You shouldn't have been able to because I held my breath.
Oh, I don't know what it was then that I was hearing.
Well, hopefully it's better.
Yeah, I'm gonna. No, I'm not. Are you watching mine? Thanks, Mom. Love you. Alright, I'm actually gonna make myself a drink too. I'll be right back.
Hey, sorry, my dog did not want to come back in.
To the house that you're in? Have you,
yeah.
Like, maybe internalized that?
I have, and I don't give a shit.
Probably why the dog doesn't want to come
back. I gotta rejoin.
I'm gonna try this again. Because for some reason my chat is not showing here.
It wasn't me this time.
It was me.
Okay. Alright, we're all in. Okay. Start a private game, because the last thing we need is to bring some rando loader in.
Random Carl.
Yeah. Chat just keeps showing a little spinny thing here. It will not let me chat with people. I'm saying hello. So, hello, chat people. If you exist and you're not just bots. If you're saying stuff, I can't see it. Hopefully you enjoy what you see.
I'm assuming that the viewers who are currently watching my channel on the top are bots, because I don't think any human being would.
Yeah, I thought so too until one of them started talking. That was weird. Yeah, so I was saying we actually ended up playing a couple of games last night. Yeah. All right, what do we have here? From chat, yeah. Not some, like, rando loader quick play 8-year-old who just runs around stealing everything. I mean, loader gang, on the other hand. Totally different story.
Totally legit. We need $1.
I got you. Yeah, go get your key. Oh, that's yours too, Jonah.
Oh shit, it's my round again.
Alright, this needs to stop. Oh, okay, that's actually useful. That is, you know, a lot less situational than fireworks, as much as I love
I'm
my
gonna
fireworks.
I'm going to pick a random from that shop. Let's see who gets it.
Wait, who needs an item? Jim needs an item. Well, that's mine. Thank you.
Yeah.
How did my controller get sticky? I didn't even, like, all I did was go and make a drink, and I come back and my controller's sticky. No one's in the room. Crit, war banner, and sticky bomb? Alright, so Jim, you don't have items, that's your sticky bomb. Yeah, I don't know why, but you took them.
No, you gave them to me. Whatever else was
left. Yeah, I was gonna, yeah. Alright, that was the last white item. Nobody picked it, it's just what was left over. There's meat for you too. They're closer to the teleporter than, you know, there's one over here.
I know we said we were sticking together, and we're all doing a great job of that.
Yeah, the sticky bomb I have highlighted for you.
What is the wax quail?
The wax quail is mine. Alright, and fireworks, there we go. Alright. And you know what? I'm gonna get a blue orb and we're just gonna go. Oh boy, what did we find over here? Oh man. I have 131. We're doing stupid things. And that's mine too. Okay. And, all right. The quail. Yeah. I offered, but.
We just got bazooka, that's me,
man. No way! What? Get out of here. Okay, I'm coming. You're an asshole. The universal way of saying you're an asshole. If you're going to be an asshole, like, you know, be an asshole. We are going completely the opposite direction of the teleporter, but we're also going toward where there are items. And
yes.
What'd you find? But there's also a Bungus and a PSG, and I have more items than Jonas, so he gets to pick. You want the Bungus or the PSG?
Oh, he just got a med kit down here.
Either.
Alright, I'll give you the Bungus, because the PSG is just dumb.
That's funny.
I can't believe you took it. I cannot believe you took that piece of crap.
Is it
item.
That worthless?
It gets rid of one-shot protection.
Yeah, it's awful.
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, yeah. It makes you weaker, is the problem, too. It actually makes.
Oh.
Yeah. It actually makes. Oh, hold on. Yeah, I know.
Where did
but
I lost
back
your
at Mag,
tag?
Back, hey, come back here, Jim. Come back. You got a tri-tip dagger here.
Oh. Well, I guess I'll come back then.
And Jonah, you got a backup mag in the same spot. So both of y'all head over that way. And I'm gonna keep going this way. Oh yeah, that's. It was.
I got
no.
you.
It was right. Yeah, you tag it.
Now I gotta find that fungus still.
It's up on the ledge.
I might just leave it. We gotta get going, right?
Yeah, it's useless. Because you can't stop long enough to use it. What is this? Monster Tooth for you, Jim? Tagged it. It's on the way back to the teleporter. And Goat Hoof for Jonah, right there. And, yeah, we're at 5 minutes, so I'm just gonna pop this thing. Because we need to get the heck out. We need to get the hay out of he. Vagrants? Alright. Oh yeah, I did a thing, you guys. Forgot to tell you.
Is that why there are two?
Yeah, that's why there are six of them.
Three? Six?
Or three of them, yeah. Yeah, I like it. It's pretty.
This is a good time to do that thing.
That thing? Just to see where all the items are while we were neck deep in Vagrants.
Very helpful.
Yeah. Here, you guys. Do you notice where all the question marks are? So we can go back and pick them up with the 0 seconds we have left over after we do this fight. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh, I did not get out of there in time. Yeah, I'm gonna hide for a minute.
Should have got that bungus.
You guys both escaped death there, though. Alright, who's got low health? I need to find this guy. It's that one. Oh no, it's the other one. Oh god.
Shit!
Get me out of here. Oh! Whew! How's it going? Come back, come back, come back. This is no fun. No bueno, no bueno. Who did this? Who's the smart ass? Who's the smart ass that hit the... Oh god, I didn't see the one was charging and I was waiting for the second one. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not hiding correctly is what we're doing. That is a devastating attack. Oh. Alright, we can do this. I know, man. A red item on stage one. It looked good until we spent 6 minutes combing the map.
Oh, it wasn't the Shrine of the Woods?
No, it had nothing to do with the shrine of the extra bosses that were all just popping off like nothing to do with being electrocuted left and right. Nope. It's because we took 6 minutes getting there, that's why. I think I see is there a crowbar or a tri-tip over here? There's a crowbar and a syringe. Yeah, I think that's pretty clear who that belongs to. Yeah, two crowbars and a syringe. There's I love it when my first attack says that it hit, but it actually does zero damage. Isn't that nice? Okay, I'm going this way now. But I'm not wasting this
barrel's attack. Way over there.
Not wasting this attack. Hold on, I need my fireworks first. Please be fireworks, teddy bear for you. Like, please, don't pass by that teddy bear. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah. He's something to snuggle and keep you warm at night. And there's a tri-tip printer here? There is. There's a dagger printer. All right, come on. What is this, shaped glass? Oh no, no, leave that. Leave that. Oh, you boys, look what I found. Yes. You know what? I'm gonna pick. No, I'm not gonna give the ratchets. That thing is cancer. Here, how about an item that can make your enemies even stronger when you're not standing in the right place? Doesn't that sound like fun? Yeah, don't forget, there is a tri-tip printer right there. If you find some items that you want to switch over to something more damaging. God, there's a ton of barrels, or a ton of barrels. There's a guillotine here too. Yeah, this is all your stuff over here, except for those fireworks that I found.
Brooch for Jim.
Oh yeah, this is the acrid run, I guess, guys. Must be nice.
Gasoline
Oh, cool.
for
That's me.
not me.
And then, what's that? Topaz for. Damn, dude. What
What
the
else
hell?
is over
We
here?
need
Equipment.
there's equipment, but we're
No,
broke.
up there. There's a guillotine up there. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got the guillotine up top.
And wood sprite. Jonah, take that. I'm out.
Hey, are we gonna actually go for the
Teleporter.
teleporter?
Yeah, it's that way. Just let these guys follow us. They'll be fine. I'm not gonna waste all my mobility skills. Hey guys, did you see a shrine of the mountain anywhere?
Oh, is that what it was, the mountain that does that?
Oh, baby! No way! Oh my! Oh my! You know what? While we're here, I'm just gonna pop this, and then this is meat. Who likes the meat? And while you're distracted, I'm gonna hit this. Oh, it's your favorites. So is mine. Do you hear that? She goes, my brain is so. Sh She's playing Don't Starve. It's like, my brain is so shriveled. I'm like, yeah, I know how you feel. You guys, you know what I was doing wrong in that last. Oh my god! Yeah, of course it is, because it's a boss drop.
Exactly. Now you're getting it.
Yeah, I realized the thing that I was failing to do the last game we played was primary attack. I just completely forgot to press R2 the whole time. And we probably would have made it if I remembered that I could swing this thing like this. It actually works. Yeah, it's called primary attack. You know, it's kind of a core mechanic of this character, is being able to swing a sword. God damn it.
It's cool. Some real risk of going pros here. We're in the pro circuit.
Yes. Yeah.
These are all pro tips.
Just the pro tips.
Yeah, just to see how it feels.
Just the pro tips.
And there we go. Finally got a blue orb, so we can really die in style, you guys. In the darkness of nothing. How much is this going to cost? 95. Okay. Okay. We can do this. Oh. Yeah, I don't like it that much. Oh, what do we have here? We have gas, slug, and bungus. This is mine. Yeah, I remember that guy. He wrote a. He used fridge magnets to write a poem about how much he loved to smoke weed. The final line was make a fool drool. Excuse me. Yeah. Yeah. This is a person you know. Who opened the barrel? Sorry, Samara. I just scared the shit out of Samara. She jumped like 2 feet out of her chair.
That means she must have opened the barrel.
Sorry.
How'd she do that?
I was sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks, Dad. Let's see what we got. I did not see teleporter. Teleporte? No teleporte. Oh, just whiff, why don't you? Oh man, I need to get my timing back down. I'm so used to playing with a backup mag that I'm just not looking good. What's in here? Crowbar. Yeah, it makes a difference, doesn't it?
Gasoline up over here, and a barrel.
I'm coming. Oh, if this barrel's open, I swear to God.
I'm about to open this barrel right
no,
here.
No, you're not.
Right
no,
as
you're
you
not.
Walk up to it. Ready?
See, that's the sign that said that you were good. That's your reward for being good. You get to see fireworks. Who wants a drone? Because they just make it harder for me to play this game. Ooh, green pauldron. That's you, Yoker.
Who gets the daisy?
The slept on. Come on, that's the signature item. That is the signature item for the man. And 3, 2.
So it's gems.
All right, this is. I get this.
Oh.
It is kind of tough when you hit a multi-shop and you have to count how many items people have before you pick. That is one drawback to this system. Oh god, I almost got that pauldron on accident. That's yours, Jonah. That pauldron
what
that
is?
You tagged? That pauldron you tagged?
That's
yours. Yeah, that's yours.
I was just seeing what it was. All right.
What is this? Sticky bomb is that's
I'll take a bagel.
Jim. Sticky bomb is Jim. Yeah, remember I gave it to you because I didn't want it either. If it counted as a debuff, it would have been great. But you know, just this death mark is going to be. Oh, I found the teleporter. And I found seed.
You know what? I'm gonna do this random. Oh, you got no.
That's yours, right? The brooch. Dang, you get 3 brooches. I probably should have taken that med kit when I had the chance, huh? Probably should have picked med kit when I had the chance.
Jim.
Right I will there. Take this for sure, maybe. With no crew, no. Do I want? Yeah, I'll take this.
Okay, do we know where
it's? Yeah, I'm right at there. It's over here.
I lasted until winter.
I just found it. Nice.
It's snowing.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit it right now. Okay.
Oh my god, there are 2. Dang it.
Yeah, like if there's only one, where's the other one? Because this is the stage where they'll go halfway to moon. They just climb all the way up through the trees to the top of the. Well, oh, Jesus. They'll just keep dragging you away farther and farther and farther away. Oh no, no, I just used it! Fuck. Ow. Get, no, stop hitting me. Shit. Nice. Whoever did that, thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, primary attack. Right, right, right. Why is it on the vagrants? I just can't remember to do it. Ooh, damn, you got hit hard.
Dude, nice. I still got out of there on time.
Yeah, that's what you think, huh?
Yeah,
watch. Watch.
I might not survive to pick him up. It's
freaking stealth kits, you asshole.
Oh, thank those... God. I'll sell you one.
You say it. Like, I know. Yeah. You know, we're going to the Super Bowl. Asshole. Yeah, when you said, what did you win? I was going to say, yeah, this, but unironically. And then, of course, it was unironically what he actually got.
I feel like I might be cheating somehow.
Yeah, I do too.
Counting cards.
Yeah.
No, this is just famously lucky donor.
Yeah. This is hitting hard eights on the craps table 12 times in a row is what it is.
No, this is the universe balancing out what happens if you want to play.
Yeah, you know, lose your vision, slice your hand open.
I can see just fine.
But, yeah. Lose your vision, slice your hand open, spill water on your amp, but man, do I get all those boss items.
I didn't want to tell you guys, but I skipped work to go skiing on Wednesday night. I sprained myself somehow.
Well, too bad the world knows now, buddy. I guess I'm gonna double down on these.
My sprained knee.
If you're gonna take one, might as well take them all, right? Do I even have enough items to? Well, these aren't mine anyway. There's a wisp here for Jonah if he has items to trade in. And wants to.
How many items are we talking?
More than what you have. Ooh. my child is here, otherwise I'd make a comment about these. I'm just saying, just look at the look at the image title when I show you the spreadsheet. And when it's finally done. Oh, the mercenary looks so cute with these little bug antennae. Alright, are we doing this? Are we going to it? Are you guys trading out or? You don't want to get that, what was it, that desk plant? You don't want to give away all of your green items for a desk plant? Yeah, I just realized you got the salad and the desk plant and the seeds. You went full vegetarian on us. But then you get the meat and the monster tooth. So I guess you're... Oh, yeah, you're an omnivore. Right, right, right. And here I'm just eating crystals and gasoline.
This will be one person's pickup every time, right?
Oh, God. How is this possible? We got out of here is what we did. We got the hell out of here. I'm splitting, you guys. I'm out. I am out. It. I am out of here.
I don't feel like we win this.
No. We don't even get past maybe the second cell. Oh, great time to pick Transcendence. I might die before the teleporter finishes doing its thing. Because I have no regen.
Nope.
Actually, Jonas, since you have the PSGs, you should be taking Transcendence. Oh, Lepton Printer.
All kinds of goodies.
Oh, what's over here? This is oh, one for each of us. I like it. Ow. Where, oh, I couldn't even see that dude. Ass. Okay, is that enough? Nope. This gas is doing wondrous things, so I love it.
I'm about to open this barrel.
I hear you. I hear you, but I'm standing right here next to a stun grenade. So I can't hear you over the sound of this stun grenade. Yes, that is his. Yeah, this gas is very good. And I'm about to open this thing and see what's inside. Oh, you guys are doing damage. I'm lagging. What? I'm just running in circles like a jerk, huh? $3 more, guys. That'll do it. Alright. And a whip. That is Jonah. Back where we started. There's a whip. Which is okay. Pretty pointless to get right now since you're almost at the teleporter already. Away. Well, glad I spent my money on that. Oh, there's an open barrel here? You sons of bitches.
I needed a couple bucks, man.
Bro, I'll get you back next week, and I swear. That's me, yeah. Alright, I'll get you back next week, I swear, man. Oh, was that a large chest? Oh, thanks. You know, they pay out eventually. God, that's too... Oh. Well, I mean, eventually I'll be able to open some things and then put these fireworks to use. I'm coming.
Medkit, Jonah.
Okay, there's nothing there. Oh, I see it. Energy drink. And glasses, too. That was a double payout. Alright. Dang, dude, it really is.
That would
just,
be next
it really is just like the anti-acro run, isn't it?
Whoa, what's this? I think.
There
unstable.
You go.
Yeah.
Finally. So, yeah, it paid off. All those things that you didn't get, and eventually you get a red. All right. And, oh, blast shower. Blast shower. There we go. There we go. And these are all the barrels. Oh, there are a ton of barrels over here. Look at that. Beautiful. And I'm going to hit it, and there are barrels around it. So we'll just do that. And we'll do that. And it'll be Grove Tender. Oh, Dune Strider. Great.
Where'd you go? Here, let me give you my healing.
Whoa! How did that happen?
What happened?
And I poured a bucket of water in my head. I was like, what happened? also came up with a great thing. Is like,
I am stuck
I
in the map,
so.
Guys.
That's funny. Well, we're just gonna have to leave him behind.
I'm unstuck now.
Oh, great. Just in time.
These motherfuckers.
Oh, it's about to get real fun here. Get out of the way, because they're about to pop. No? Oh.
Ow. Ow.
Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't realize that they boil. That's wild. When the rockets are about to come out, they actually boil. That's a neat little, Oh, God. No, 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 not now, not now, not now, not now, not now. Okay. Yeah, just let him finish doing that. Thanks. Kill the other one, please. I love it when they do that, when they kill each other. And...
they just don't die.
Nope. That's part of their... That's a design flaw. They just don't die. I love how they're sucking life from each other, though. It just keeps going back and forth. Forever.
For Christ's sake, will they please die?
No, they're killing each other.
Oh, big
they're
mess.
Killing each other.
Oh, that's a throwback
yeah.
to the original.
Yeah, a whole lot better or just a little bit worse. Yeah, I love it.
That's insane, man. What a year it was.
I mean, we all started playing this around the same time, to be honest. Because, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but one, yeah, I've been playing one for like 6 years before, or 5 years before I got you guys into it. And, you actually, I mean...
oh,
because I relied on command a little too much. All right, Jonah, what'd you get now? You son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here. You son
I'm
of gonna
a going to be
bitch.
Jumping my happy ass all over
all
this
right, well, at least let me hit the teleporter. No, let's see what's up here, because there was an item up here. Let me get this first. If you're going to take all the good stuff, let me at least get... Oh, well, you're dead. No, it popped an armor plate, which is even better because you can't use that. And gasoline.
That grenade's yours, Nick.
I can at least use gas.
That grenade is yours, right?
Armor piercing. Yeah, grenade's mine. Armor piercing. All right, what do we got? What's here? Monster tooth. That's yours also. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Everything that I've opened has been yours up here. Except for the glasses, which are mine. And that's mine, too. I didn't even know what it was, but I'm like, yeah, that's got to be mine. Don't you dare.
I'm not going
to
take your item.
No, I'm in the barrel.
This motherfucker.
Uh-huh. That's right.
All
right. Don't you forget
we
it.
We done. Done. But... be there, damn.
And a combat shrine, guys. Let's just go for it. Why not? Yes, yes, yes. Oh, look what it is. It's Greater Wisps. You guys remember these guys? This time I'm actually going to stay and fight them, though.
Yeah, nah, you should just go. Come get this barrel.
Oh, there's a barrel? Where?
Right, I mistagged it. It's like next
to my deck.
Well,
yeah, I mean, that's to be expected. But the general vicinity is fine. No, I mean, do you know how hard it is to tag anything correctly in this game? Is it...
I was trying to not die. All
right. Oh, dude, I just did my special right into a pillar. That's great. Hey guys, the best way to use your special is just to throw it at the wall. Yeah, it doesn't stick. Yeah. Fiery guy. That's what. Nice. Okay, fireworks. What do we get? Slept on the signature. Ooh, gas is good. And you know what else is good? Drones. Oh, they're expensive though. Oh my god, a fireworks printer. Yeah. Fireworks printer. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. What am I gonna turn into fireworks though?
No! Fuck.
There's a topaz printer too here. Man, this is getting hot and spicy. I got it. Get your slept on.
Yeah, where's
the other one? Is back where we started. Yeah, we haven't left here yet. Yeah, we're getting absolutely destroyed. Did you get the missile drone? Yeah, you did get the missile drone.
I forgot I can jump 12 times.
Oh, what happened? What happened? Oh, you got punched. You got punched by the Titan, that's what it was.
Yeah, I'm kind of tired, so I'm not pissed.
I'm getting out of here. I bet.
Yeah, you said some shit fell through at work.
Two things in one day, right? God, this looks not fun. I have the most cash, and I am still $2,000 short. Oh, jeez, that timing was pretty good. Oh god, get out. Okay. Transcendence coming through big time here. Come on, be something I need. God damn it.
It's Jonah. Hey, at least it wasn't for me.
Yeah, that would have been a complete waste. Timing. It couldn't have timed any better. Couldn't have timed that any better. As soon as I finished saying that would have been a complete waste. And he just craps right there. Oh, yeah? Yeah, give me a minute. Oh, jeez, that was close. They're popping up everywhere. I don't care what it is. I'm just grabbing it all. Oh, that's mine. Okay. And there's another one there? Get out of here. And another one there? And untouched barrels? Okay. I might actually survive this, you guys. I might actually survive this. Now, famous last words. Don't get cocky. Oh, I missed that one. Jeez. Yeah. I'm running. What is this? What is this? What is this? Energy? It is energy. Alright. What is this? Teeth. Ooh! Gotcha. Okay. I think I might be able to carry after getting those two ukuleles. The two ukes? Is this another one? Is this another one? You, oh, son of a bitch. No, those are mine. This is mine now. I'll take this one too. Oh! Get out! Get out. Oh my goodness. With the gasoline? Oh shit. What? Kill me. Yes. Okay. That's at least mine. What's up here? Certain death is what's up here. Alright. High tail it. Alright. You need to go right away. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I don't care about missing that. Wow. Okay, that's good. That's about the best thing I could ask for right there. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm running. Just need 7 seconds. There we go. Full health. Back in it. What? 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 Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, they keep coming. Oh god, shit. I just needed 7 seconds. Whoo! And there it is. Oh god, I missed.
What a mess.
It's an elder kebab. No way. All right, Jonah, what'd you get this time?
I think it's Buckler, dude. I think it's Buckler.
Is it really?
Looks like it.
Get the Oh, I didn't mean to get that. I was just trying to survive. You asshole. I can't believe it. I cannot believe this. It's just unbelievable. It's completely believable. And the fact that you called it, that you saw what it was, and you called it. At least I'll get some experience out of this, right? Uh-oh. Come on. Oh, I can get out of here.
Nick, are you a ska song?
Am I a ska song? Ah, nice. Watch me die right here. Whoa, so close! Oh, so close! I've had it where, like, it goes, I zap away, but my health is zero, like, as I'm teleporting out. That's the worst feeling. Yeah, I finally survived, and I'm dead while I wait. What's down here? I found it. It's mine. We have... Get... Jonah, just fucking take it.
Where'd you find me?
It's all stealth kits. It's all stealth kits. Alright, you guys. Whoa! Wrong time to hitch, game. That was the worst time to glitch out. Right as I aimed my shot, it was just like, yeah, we're just gonna launch you halfway across the map instead of hitting the target that you're aiming at.
Put a question mark on that one.
Watch it be a stealth kit. Oh, I'm dying. I need to get out. I need to get out of here. Did you die? I didn't even see the animation. Did you die? Because I didn't even get a death message. I just saw the flash. You died so badly that it didn't even tell me how you died. It was just like, red flash. It's like, hey, how about a flash? I cannot find... Still haven't found what I'm looking for. Oh, Bono was right. Jonah. Alright, it looks like there are sparkles over here. So, where is the teleporter?
It's over here.
Oh, there it is. Found it.
We're right by it.
Multi-shop with razor wire. I'm taking that. I don't care what else is on it. Are there enough items for Jonah?
Whoa, I got destroyed.
Alright, I'm carrying.
Daddy.
I believe I can touch your pubis. Sorry. Oh, I tried so hard to get it out. Yeah.
Giving Pam a beer on her birthday can raise your heart level with her.
I know. I know. She loves alcohol. Oh God.
Two hearts.
I'm talking about your daughter right now.
Yeah, no, she's playing Stardew Valley, and she just found out that if you give an alcoholic beer, it makes her better friends with you. I believe I can do this. I believe I can touch your pubis. All right.
Oh, God. Well, boys, I know that it was a bad week for running. Hopefully next week's a little bit easier on me.
I don't know, man. That was worth the price of admission and then some.
Yeah, draft is weird. I think we need to do random drafts next time.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, just have it randomly thrown at us?
Auto-pick.
Yeah, auto-pick everything. I mean, literally everything.
I like it.
Okay.
And, yeah.
That'll be fun, too.
Yeah, I think we need to do hard auto-pick.
I don't know. I think if we try this a bit, if I can get it to where... I mean, this is some pretty good synergy on these, man. You have Topaz, Armor Plate, Teddy Bear... Like, you're really built for boss... You have a boss killer build here.
It's a boss killer build.
Yeah, Jonah's got crowd control, because he's got the Berserker's Pauldron, he's a backup mag, crowbar, syringe, the resonance disc, meat hook, like, he's crowd control. And then I'm just, like... I have three separate possible synergies that just have to go right, and fireworks.
I look forward to the next run.
Yeah, I think we should spend another night with this draft order, or with what we picked here, and see how it plays out, because I think we could do it. Oh yeah, we didn't go back down to we were supposed to do Rainstorm.
Yeah, we should do Rainstorm.
I don't know. I thought it was a pretty rough draft. Yeah. Cool, but when will you? That's cool, but when will you have the router in the mail?
Boy, hey. Router, barely.
Oh man! All right, good night, everybody. Ha 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 ha.